everybody. My name is Markiplier, and I'm playing some Overwatch. Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Wings, and obviously, I'm completely copying Markiplier by doing the world's quietest Let's Play on Overwatch, but, it's not by choice. You see, I'm still very, very sick, and I can't talk right because I'm so hoarse, so if I tried to talk, it would sound like this! So now that we got that out of the way, I'm gonna do my own version of the world's quietest Let's Play, and we're gonna do it on Overwatch because Overwatch got an update, and it's called the Year of the Rooster. So, we're gonna put our cock in some other people's cocks and see what happens, and we're not gonna scream, which is gonna be kinda weird. But don't worry about it, I'll figure something out. So there's a new game mode called, Capture the Cock, in which you run to the enemy team's base, and you grab their dick, and you rip it off, and you run back to your base. Let's do it. But no, if you can't tell already, I'm actually sick. And I'm not just doing this for views. Okay, I kinda am. But, fuck you. Okay, so, the pro player we are, we're gonna tactically pick Mr. Magoo. For battle.
Select your hero.
Oh, this is gonna suck. Don't worry, if I start dying, I'll let us switch off. So all you sweaty McCree players don't have to bitch at me about how bad I am with McCree. Any day now, Overwatch. Okay, listen up, team. What a good, clean fight. Farah, no fucking with your rockets. Torbjorn, don't be short. Sombra, no hacking. Anna, don't fucking shoot me. I mean it. I'm Batman. I'm Batman. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. Well, that's cool. I'm Batman. Oh, shit. Hey. Oh, shit. That was not a good idea. Oh, shit. Whatever shall I do? Where'd he go? Okay, you know, fuck that Kenji. Oh shit. Okay. Let's just set the record straight and say that I'm bad with McCree. Sometimes I'm bad with McCree. Not all the time. Oh, fuck you. Okay, I'm not always bad with McCree. Not always. I'm Batman. It just doesn't work.
My ultimate is ready.
No one cares.
I copy.
My ultimate is ready. No one cares. I copy. Oh my god. This sucks. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, Suck it, Kenji. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh. MLG. Okay. All we gotta do is just not die. Look at that. He's gonna come for me. Here he comes. Oh, I keep smacking the camera. I gotta stop doing it. I'm ready for it.
Nerf this.
Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, goddammit. Why'd you have to kill him? I was gonna do that. My throat really hurts. Oh no. He's ready to unleash the molten core. And I keep standing in front of him. Oh! I shot the other McCree's head off. I need heals really bad. Should be heals up here, I think. Is there? Oh no, they're coming for me. There's no heals up here. Why did I do this? This was a bad idea. Jump down. It's okay. Oh no, there's heals. Oh shit. Oh. That Kitchy is so salty. Oh shit. Don't even worry about it. It's okay.
Thank you, kind.
I got all the wicked sausages in the world. Fair enough. Crotch. Look at that fucking May. Did you see that May? Her face was like. Press Y for play of the game. I like how he palms people. It's okay. I'm happy. Totally happy. Next match. Now arriving at Legion. Batman. So I actually have a Reinhardt skin. And I have a May skin. Let's go, May.
Prepare for battle.
So there were a lot of nerfs and buffs with this update. For example, Roadhog is, he's pretty evil now. He can't hook around corners no more, but, he more than likely will one-shot you every time if he gets you with a hook, so. That's cool. D.Va also got a nerf. I forgot what it is. It's like, she has like a lower effective damage range, but she shoots more bullets. I don't know. And you can, there's this now. Yeah, there's this now. And there's this now. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. How does that work? How does ice set it off? What? Okay, so here's the game plan. We're gonna fuck them really hard. Oh no, they have a McCree. You didn't hear that. Oh shit. Well, that was explosive. Sorry. Oh, you bitch. Okay. Just I play better solo, as you can tell. Gonna get out of that.
Move up. Armor up.
get you a game.
Just look at that!
Yeah, I want to equip that. I'm actually saving up for the D.Va skin. So, that's gonna be good. Would you guys like that? Would you like a D.Va skin? I would love a D.Va skin. Very much. All better. Sorry you guys had to see that. So we have time for one more game. Let's do it. One more try. I want to use my Roadhog skin. Oh, God. Hey, being sick and having, like, fluid behind your ears. It sucks. Okay, Roadhog, Roadhog.
Prepare for battle.
Rudo.
Select your
Oh, look at that look, though. It's so cool looking. I got a scraper. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Any day.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you right under my arm. It's the bottom of my cheeks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't.
You think you're cooler than me.
Okay, you know what? Actually, give me a second. That's better. Run. Run, 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 run. Boom. 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 See? It makes a little more sense that Roadhogs can ignite it. It was the 4th of July. You would never You will never fire. Fire words. Words that went off too soon. And I'm gonna get a copyright strike. We're going on an animal safari to see who we can hook. Let's count them out as we hook them down the road. Let's see how many we can get. There's one. There's two. And I'm dead. We got two. So, obviously, if you can tell by now, I don't have Resident Evil 7. There was a problem on Microsoft's end, and I didn't get the game. But that's okay. It's okay. I ain't wanna play your stupid. Oh my god! No, you don't.
I feel like ass. Like complete and utter ass. But either way, that's the end of my quiet let's play. What'd you think? Did you like it? I had fun screaming on the inside. Fuck this game. Either way, that's the end of this video. Got a lot of good footage. I got a cool skin and a cool victory pose and a lot of really sweet kills. I hope you're satisfied and I hope you're happy with yourself. Cause I'm fucking feeling awful. And I think I'm gonna go puke and go to bed. Even though it's like 6 o'clock in the afternoon. But that's besides the point. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to... It's gonna be really loud. Smack that like button on our formation for our charge for my journal. And while you're at it, why not check out my Patreon? You should donate. Donate. I'm not telling you you can. I'm telling you you will. You should donate to my Patreon. If you care about me, you will donate. Donate! And I've got t-shirts and merchandise and dildos and phone cases and hoodies. Female t-shirts. Melt your heart, good desire. It will be somewhere down there towards my dick. Anyways, my throat is killing me. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see all of you wonderful, beautiful people. I'm Batman. I'm Batman. And the next video. Goodbye, guys. Get the fuck out. I'm serious. Why so serious?